We got a special guest in the building. Sosa Geek is hanging out with us tonight on this lovely Sunday. What's up, Sosa? Talk to me, because I see you've been running around like crazy, running around the city, jumping in all these videos. Wooo Walk is at 1.7 million.
Oh, shit.
Let's start there. For people that don't know, right, what is the Wooo Walk?
All right, the Wooo Walk is a dance that I came up with, that I witnessed, that I just put together in my basement. You feel what I'm saying?
Right.
It was like just like me, like entertaining, doing shit. I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm Wooo from Brownsville. Most of the niggas I around, they jack Wooo. You know what? I'm gonna put some little entertainment to it. I'm gonna call this shit the Wooo Walk. Mm-hmm. I really didn't have a name for it. You feel me? I was just doing
this
shit.
It was just
shit.
A dance.
It was just doing this shit. You feel me? And then I thought about it. I said, you know what? I'm gonna do this shit. I'm gonna call this shit the Wooo Walk.
Before Wooo Walk, were you rapping?
I was rapping for that long. I mean, I always was like an entertainer, like being like, you feel me?
Funny, dancing. You feel
me? Dancing, wilding. But then it really hit me to when I feel like people really started taking, like, liking it to me. Like, oh, yo, this dude's style. You feel what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I did a couple photo shoots for Nike. So then I see shit like that. I'm like, oh, you know what? I could take my life to another level. So I'm like, started getting down with people that was close to me, like, feel me? My boy Fabio, he just started telling me, like, yo, bro, you want to do this shit, bro? Let's do it. And that's actually the first real, how I really, really got into this shit, you feel me? I was put on a hook, like a little chorus of, like, Noah's Ark.
Right.
I mean, Fabio and Gino. And then after that, that's when it really started going crazy. People were like, nah, ain't supposed to got a rap, bro. We got a rap, bro. We going crazy, bro. And then just started going crazy. Then I just started being like, you know what? I'm going to just take this shit a little serious. Then I did another song called Expose Me with Cali. The Cali man, Cali the Goon, you feel me? I did that, and then I was like, you know what? I'm like, you feel me? I did that on some, like, drill shit, trying to, like, then I thought about it to myself. I said, nah, bro. I don't want to do what everybody doing. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to just stay in my own lane, you feel me?
Right.
Then I said, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to talk about drill. I'm going to do some entertaining dancing type shit.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when Wooo came about, and that's when I was like, yo, when I said it before I dropped that shit, I was telling everybody, I'm like, bro, this is going to be the dance I'm going to do. Shit gonna go viral, shit gonna go crazy. Feel me? People like, yo, bro, you sure? I'm like, yo, bro, fuck with being sure, I know, you feel me? Then I found myself going to, like, little spots and shit, just, like, chilling, and people actually doing it there before the song even dropped. So I'm like, you feel me? I'm like, all right, fuck that. And I just did it.
And now the whole city's Wooo walking.
Now the whole city Wooo walking.
And shout out to Favio. You mentioned Favio.
Yeah.
In the Favio, who has right now one of the biggest songs, right, in the city. We can all admit Big Drip is still one of the biggest songs. In the beginning of the song, he says, Free Sos.
Yeah.
And he's talking about you.
Yeah. That's my brother. To be honest, though, I was supposed to be on that song. What happened was, we was on our way to the studio to record the song. We already had made the song. We made the song already.
Right.
My crib, you feel me? Like I said, we made the song in my crib. We was on our way to the studio to record it. Boom. Right? I'm driving, feel me? I ain't have my license at the time. I ain't have nothing, feel me? I'm driving in the car, driving with him. Feel me? We driving, we on our way to the studio. It's so crazy because it's like we one block away from the studio, feel me? He tell me that turn, make it right. I'm like, bro, nah, I don't want to make it right, bro.
It's hot.
You feel me? It's hot down there. I make it left, you feel me? Nigga, Five, you're like, yo, bro, make a right, bro. We right here, bro. I'm gonna go to the store. I'm like, all right, bet. I pull up, make a right. The D see me. Boom. At this time, in the neighborhood that we at, where the studio was at, you feel me? It's like all the police, like, they know me from
right
over there.
You're in Brooklyn right now.
Yeah, from Brooklyn, so they know me. So it's like, I go over there, I bust the right, boom. At the end of the day, my instant, always goes your instant. I knew not to bust the right, but I did it anyway. You feel me? My friend, he wanna go to the store.
Yeah.
Bust the right. I bust the right, the D's pull up. D's pull up. I like, yo. Said my name, Jesse called me by my name, told me to step out of the car. I'm like, yo, what am I stepping out of the car for? Automatically, they said, oh, you had a warrant, got an eye call for your arrest. Fabio like, yo, we're going to the studio, we right here, Locked me up, gave him all my stuff, told him to call, boom. So that night, you feel me? I went to the bookings, I did everything I did, feel me?
Right, right.
So I'm like, damn, bro, we supposed to go to the studio and record, you feel me? I hope he still did the song. He still did the song without me and put my name in it, Free Sosa.
Of course.
So then when I came home, you feel me, I get out the bookings now, I get the Central Bookings,
A day later?
Yeah, the day later they released me, you feel me? It was bullshit what they locked me up for. They released me, so now I'm calling my brother because I'm downtown. I'm calling my brother, I'm like, yo, bro, you in the crib? He's like, yeah, I'm in the crib. Fabio right here sleep. So I'm like, wait, what? Fabio in my crib sleep. So I'm like, I bet. Went back to my crib, took a shower, boom, 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 went to the crib, I got the crib, woke him up. Boom, I woke him up. He go crazy. Yo, bro, he like, yo, bro, I did it. I did the song, bro. So, you feel me? He let me hear the song. So when I heard the song, listen to the song. It says Free Sosa. He going crazy in the song. I'm like, yo, bro. He like, yo, bro, I did it, bro. He locked you up, bro. I did it. I'm like, all right, bet. Feel me? I'm like, yo, listen, this is what we're going to do. Boom, right? We're going to keep that song. We're going to do that song, right? At that time, when that song, when he showed me that song, I could have went and put my verse on that song. But I decided to say, you know what? No, keep that song. What we're going to do is we're going to do another song. And the other song was really supposed to be Wooo Walk. Because really, he was there. Him and, like, my other bro, JD. It was really supposed to be them two on the song.
You, JD, and Favi.
Yeah, you feel me? But what happened was, the way it happened was, they went and did Welcome to the Party remix to the Pop Smoke beat.
Right.
You feel me? And I had got on that. But when I got on it, I was like, I took my verse off because they tried to make it seem like it was a Crip song and that was blood.
Right.
So when they did that, it was never no hard feelings. I told Fabi, you know what, bro? You did that one. So you know what I'm gonna do now? Now it's like this. You got that song. I gotta do something for me now. So I could be able to, you know, keep my image, my level going up. So you feel me? I said, you know what? I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna do Wooo Walk. And I was in the studio doing Wooo Walk, and right next to me in the studio while I was doing Wooo Walk was Fetty.
Fetty Luciano.
So then I said, Fetty, I'm like, yo, he's like, yo, bro, that's your heart, bro. You feel me? At this time, you feel me? He from the nine, you know? I fuck with the nine, feel me? I'm blood, but with the Lokes, you feel what I'm saying? So
we're gonna talk about that later, because we're gonna try to figure that out.
I bet. So then it's like, I met up with him, and there's like, I bet he wanted to put a verse on it. I'm like, all right, cool, let's do it. And we just did it like that.
The light is on you guys, you know what I'm saying? The light is on Brooklyn, is on this Brooklyn drill sound that everyone's getting excited for. When you hear someone like Drake jump on a drill beat,
yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Yeah, shout out to Drake. Drake just started following me. Shout out to Drake, it's a movie.
Drake started following you.
Yeah, Drake started following me.
Like, he tried to say it real cool and humble. And
it's a movie. He started following me. I appreciate it.
Oh, no
I appreciate
doubt.
It. Feel me? Yeah, Drake, he good. Feel me? I appreciate it. Shout out to Drake.
You think, just to get back to the fact, though, he followed Sosa Geek because he knows you're part of that whole movement that's happening.
Yeah.
That a lot of people might not be aware of yet.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of labels that might not be aware of yet.
Yeah, a lot of labels that might not be aware, but they're going to be aware. My old page got deleted. I got hacked. I'm trying to go on my way to get that back. I probably got more crazy, mad stuff going through there. I ain't going to lie. There was a lot of people hitting me up and stuff like that, but soon, dude, they're going to see. They're going to know what's up.
Even down to the lingo, when I hear people now screaming out movie and viral, I feel like that came from you guys.
Yeah, facts. That came from that definitely came from me, but it came from me and a couple of other my crew, you know. But that's just like certain things that I yell out, that I say.
You got both movie and viral.
Yeah, I got movie and viral title right now.
And you feel like you were the first ones screaming that.
Yeah.
Now when other people are saying it on the songs, you know, do you feel like you deserve credit, or is just that's just what you do?
Nah, it's just like, you feel me? It's like helping. Like, you know what it is? Just like helping. If I could, like, yelling on song. I ain't tripping off that. But at the end of the day, like, you're right. I see what you're saying, too, about credit. Yeah, dude, at the end of the day, somewhere down the line, you got to give credit when it's due. But I don't do it to look for that.
You know what I'm saying?
I ain't tripping off that. I got too much shit. I can make shit up in 2 seconds.
Let's make something up right now.
We're gonna make up right now.
Let's go. Let's do it.
What?
I'm gonna say movie. You say
viral.
I'm gonna say camera. You say
action.
See, boom, like that.
What are you talking about? I make shit up. What you said? Bow. Porno. I say all type of shit.
That's the Sosa Geek language.
I say all type of shit.
Definitely
making a
porno.
Oh, baddies. Shit. I say all type of shit. See that? There you go.
Guys, right, KD?
Baddies. All type of shit.
I can't really see over the counter, but I see some.
Oh, yeah. We got money. We got a couple. Yeah, we got a couple dollars. Ain't nothing crazy.
We got 10 bands. Let's get it.
Ain't nothing crazy. We got a couple money.
I see some blue faces on top. Put it up. Put it up here so the camera can see. You know what I'm saying? Sosa Geek in the building. Some upside down, backwards, 50s, 20s.
Yeah, all viral.
It's all viral.
It's all viral.
Oh, there's more. Oh, those are all blue. That's a lot of blue over there.
What do you think? It's a golden wall.
Holla.
Oh, another pack.
And guess what? ain't signed no deal.
I was gonna. That was my next question. How much is on the table right now, Sosa?
Right there. That's
you ain't even count it.
Nah, they ain't count it, but I could probably definitely say
10.
Ten. God, that's 10 right there in that corner.
That's 10 right there.
That's probably about,
nah, that ain't 10 right there.
Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah. That's about like 30, 40 racks. About like 30 racks.
30 racks.
Yeah, 30 racks.
What are you 30, what do you plan on doing with your money?
Oh, what I do with it?
What are you buying with your money?
I don't got a deal. So what I do is, this is what I do. I save a lot. I spend a lot. I know they be seeing. That's another day. Instagram. See, he's about on perks. He's not spending all on perks. Nah.
Because I want to talk about that on some serious shit too.
Yeah, nah. I don't spend all on perks, but.
How much do you think you spend on perks a week?
About $200.
All right. He's lying.
Nigga, a lot of people spend more on weed.
$200.
He's lying.
About $200. $200.
Yeah, he don't go too crazy.
Yeah, $200.
I don't know personally the side effects or what a perk can do, so I can't speak on it. I just know that's
saying,
a drug.
A lot of people say perks is like bad and all of that, like shit like that. It's like
because I don't know. No, I know a lot of artists
perks make me happy.
Are passing away.
I told you before.
That's it.
The ops give me Aggie, but perks make me happy.
You see, students
perks
take Adderalls.
Right.
See, keep perks. Everybody say that perks is bad. That's like for me, perks is like pain medication. Like, I want people to know. Like I know. I read about. The things I take, so it's not like that. I'm just running around.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Speak on, because some people
like,
think
yeah,
people
just
are
like
stupid. They just doing
stupid
drugs.
Geek shit. No, right. I know what I'm taking. You feel me?
Okay.
Perks is oxycodone. That's like pain medication and shit like that. So it's like for pain and shit. To be number one, I do be having a lot of pains in my back. Why? I do a lot of shows. I do a lot of shit. I move around. I dance a lot. I be having pains in my back. Also, perks is like or could be used like as a down and pill. For most people that don't know, I got like you feel me. I make it look good and all that shit. It's Gucci nut. But I got a lot of shit going on in life, you feel me? So right. It's like, the key for me being angry and shit like that, perks keep me mellow, you feel me?
Balance.
Yeah, at a mellow pace. It also helps me sometimes with my music, with like my words and shit like that, catching my words, catching my thoughts back. Because when I'm not over perks and shit like that, it's like, pardon me, I got mad things just racing in my brain, man,
racing
in my brain. I can't really like sit down and really focus. So when I take the perks and smoke the weed, it helps me like calm down. This is why I really don't drink liquor like that. Sometimes I drink liquor. Right now I'm drinking liquor. But I don't usually drink liquor. I don't usually drink liquor like that because with the liquor do because I'm already like the geeked up person anyway.
Right, your energies already high.
Yeah, mad aggressive. Crazy. You feel me? I'm around. Sometimes people can be like, yo, so you mad aggressive. But it's not really me being aggressive. It's just really being me. So when I get the liquor in me, with the perks, now you gotta think about it. This is a downer, but now you're drinking Hennessy, which is like Incredible Hulk. So now you're going to another level, especially in a body like mine. It's just like transforming the different shit. I don't know what to do. I wanna go down, I wanna go up, I wanna spaz out, and it's like, so it's like I gotta know when to do it. Now, if I'm at a club or something like that, I take a couple sips and shit like that. I take a couple sips, but I don't like go too crazy.
You ain't getting trash.
Yeah, drunk, because I know that my power, my level of anger, my aggression, especially off the liquor, too.
It could turn into something negative.
Something else, you feel me? Negative.
Right.
I don't want that.
But I think just out of love, you know what I'm saying? Out of love, we question it and make sure you're not harming yourself or hurting yourself.
I ain't harming myself. I'm doing
better. Because we see a lot of potential.
We
don't
want to
lose another a lot of these young, great artists. It's the good ones, too, that we lose to, like, some dumb shit like that.
Facts.
But, you know what I'm saying? You feel like you have it under control.
Yeah.
You know what you're doing.
Facts.
You work better when you feel like you work better when you're in that state of mind.
Yeah, I'm in that state of mind. Facts, I do.
You make your best work, your best records at that state of mind.
You see me in the studio of the perks.
Now, I've seen it. But for our listeners that are tuned in, they might not know. And they hear,
even know.
You know what I'm saying? They hear it in the songs. You know what I'm saying? Facts. Perk hit.
Or the songs. Whatever they're saying in the songs is real life.
Real life.
It's happening.